I'm the last to leave the party. Don't know when it's time to go.
I don't have anywhere like higher up to sit you, so this is gonna be the angle for today. Anyways, hi and welcome to my rush vlog. Today is January 19th and it's 10 minutes until 7 o'clock and my orientation starts in 10 minutes, basically where I meet with my bro gam, like the person that's the leader through rush, and then the rest of my bro group, like 10 other girls. One of my roommates is in it and Molly's in my group, so that should be fun. Like, we'll be on the same Zoom. It's an hour and a half and they basically just like walk through the process of rush, I think. And guys, I look so bad in my Zoom camera, so I'm a little stressed out. Rush officially starts Thursday. I'll walk you through all the steps after I find out right now. I'll plan out my outfits with you, but I'm really, really excited and excited to do a rush vlog. Like, what? How am I this old? Like, let's go to orientation. Love you.
For a perfect day. So perfect.
Damn. Hey, it's 9:40 the same day. Just finished, or actually we finished a while ago, first night of just like introduction. There's a lot of girls on it actually. It was actually fun. It like wasn't stressful or anything. Found out our schedule. My schedule's pretty good. I have like a lot of breaks and stuff. I'm so excited. My shirt hasn't come in yet. It's coming tomorrow. I had to wear Meredith's, but yeah, I hope it comes tomorrow. I hope it's not like lost in the mail or else that's like awful. Drinking detox tea because I just feasted after the round. I don't know why. We just like went and ate so much dessert. Before I do the rest of my homework, I'm gonna pick out my rush outfits. So I need one shirt and then one dress. I already have the dress, but I need this shirt. Okay, here's one. I think it would just look good like on camera because it has little cute sleeves from Zara. I got it for rush. Okay, let's see if I have any other shirts that I would take into consideration. And then I'll show you the dress that I'm gonna wear. This is another shirt from Zara that I got for rush. It's a dress, actually, I lied. But I think I'll just keep these two options because I like them both, and I'll just look on Zoom like tomorrow after I'm all ready and see which one looks better. Now let me show you the dress. This is my prep day dress and I'm obsessed with it from Zara. It's really flattering, but low-key, it's like really tight. Like, you need someone to like zip it up. But now I just have to wait for 2 days until it starts. I got my nails on, by the way. They're just like a little brownie gray, whatever. I guess I'll see you when I rush them. Sorry, I have to be quiet because all my roommates aren't done with rush for the day yet, so they can like kind of hear me through the walls, so I have to be quiet. But it's 8:50 on January 21st, the second day of rush. It was still the first round, open house round. This was like the first day that we actually talked to people, but I only had two houses. Tomorrow I have three or four, and then Saturday I have like 10, literally like a lot. Today overall, like, not that scared. It was actually fun to talk to the girls, like they're all so nice. I'm gonna go to shower and then go to bed because tomorrow I need to do a lot of work and rush some more. Also, I literally am so extra. I have like things written out about myself in case I like forget about my life. Like, I don't need that, but. Good morning vlog. I forgot to vlog yesterday on Friday, but it's currently Saturday at 8:20 in the morning. Lovely boyfriend Dean just went up to get us all coffee and I'm gonna start getting ready because we have to log on at 9:15 today and it goes to literally like, let me check what time it goes till today. It's a really long day of, goes till 5. That's all the rounds that I have to do today. I'm really excited, but definitely need a lot of energy before I do this. I just figured I'd show you before I glue up and then after. This is what I look like right now. Now I'm gonna glow up really quick, so hope you're having a good morning. And I'm gonna go get ready. Hey guys, it's currently 9:22. I literally completely forgot to vlog and it has not been the greatest experience after today because I've just been really exhausted. It was a really long day. I didn't know how much of a mental toll it was gonna take on me. I'm about to get ready for bed, so just figured I'd update you guys quickly before the morning. But basically today, we dropped four houses and that was fine. That's not really what I'm scared about because there's like a few that I just have like great conversations with, but definitely nervous about the aspect that like, I'm not gonna get a lot of houses back. We can get potentially 12 back tomorrow and I don't know, it's really an anxious feeling knowing that like you might not have had some of the best conversations with people. And I don't know, you just kind of start to overthink after like the round and everything. So I'm just trying to stay positive, but we'll see tomorrow at 8 in the morning. And then we find out what house we got back. Tomorrow we talked for 25 minutes. Also what I'm really nervous about because literally we had like 1 minute conversations today. It's gonna be another really long day, but I know it's gonna be worth it in the end. Tomorrow is a philanthropy round. The first round tomorrow doesn't start till 9:20. So when I wake up at 8 and check my houses, I'll still have time before everything. This is getting long and drawn out, so. But I'll see you guys in the morning. Hope you sleep well if you're going to sleep when you watch this. Hi guys, it is 9:45 and it is philanthropy round day. Sorry, I'm trying to talk quiet because I think my roommates are in a meeting. Just got my houses back. I got dropped from one of my top three, but grateful because I have the rest of my top three, so it doesn't matter. I'm wearing the same thing as yesterday because I only wore this turtleneck for like half the houses, so I still put my bracelets on. But I like my hair today. It's a little bit more natural than the other days. I got really ready really quickly, but I think this is my favorite look so far. I'm really excited to talk about philanthropy, to learn about everyone's philanthropies, and I have 4.5 hours of rush today. Bye. Wish me luck. Hi guys, talking quietly again because people are still in Zooms. I'm trying to take a lot of notes during this round because I didn't take that good of notes last time and I regret it. So yeah, I have like 2 in a row right now and then I have a really long break. It's snowing right now. You can see that, which is making me happy. Wearing my hair in this clip, I don't know if that's like bad to do. Like, I don't know if they wanna like see my hair, but I don't really care. I'm having a bad hair day. Okay, vlog, I'm not gonna update the vlog anymore after like right now and at the end of the day, I think, because I know it's getting boring, but I just made another coffee and chugged it down. I've cried now twice in the philanthropy round, so like, can someone get my emotions in check? It's gonna be fine, but I'm just gonna take these 2 hours to rest, drink water, and get ready for that long stretch of houses. That's it. There's girls across the thing. I can see them rushing. It's kind of fun though. Don't mind my hair. I'm gonna take it out of this clip, but I'm about to start rushing from 2:20. I'm logged on right now to 8:05. I like literally log on, then log on, then log on, so. Hi lovely people. I'm wearing a towel. Don't be alarmed. It is the January 25th. It is 5:32 p.m. Unexpected start to the vlog. I actually woke up like really sick this morning. Yesterday during my rounds, I like started to get a sore throat, and then this morning I woke up and it feels like I have a sinus infection and like my throat really hurts, and I just been feeling like sick all day. I've been in bed all day. Starting to feel a little bit better. I just took medicine and took a shower obviously, but in an hour I have only one house today. That means I have to get ready for only one house, but it's fine. After tonight we do rankings. Hey guys. Oh my gosh, I'm the worst vlogger ever. I told you guys I was gonna update you after my round, but I ate pizza and a lot of food after. Took off all my makeup and my hair is still in this little clips. But it's 10:37. I'm about to do one lecture and then fall asleep. I'm already cozy in my bed because I'm so tired. I had one round. It went really well. I really liked the two girls I talked to. I'm really excited for sisterhood round and to see who I got back. So basically after the round I just had, I joined this like Zoom and we ranked them. You keep 7. So I kept my top 7. I'll probably vlog on Friday night and tell you how I'm feeling. But yeah, we have 4 days of nothing. So I'm gonna try to not think about who dropped me and like everything and just focus on myself and getting better because I'm sick still. We're halfway through with rush, so woo. Hi! Tried to vlog earlier if you can tell by those clips, but it didn't work. But now I definitely have a top 2 that I really like, and then I have a 3rd that I like also. So feeling pretty good going into rankings. Tomorrow I have no idea what I'm gonna do, but I gotta take it one step at a time. But anyways, I'm about to join my last round. I've had 6 rounds before this. They're all spaced out, so I've been going since 8 this morning and it's 9:30 at night. And yeah, we're doing mighty fine today. My fit is this dress. I'm literally wearing it with sweatpants and I look crusty because it's my last round and I've been in this hair and makeup all day. Tomorrow is prep day and we have 2 houses. I have 2 houses that I really, really like. Like, I love both of them. I could picture myself in both of them. I honestly just want someone to like decide for me, but that's tomorrow's problem. But I'm so excited to shower. My hair is so greasy. My makeup is so gross and I'm so tired. I want to sleep. We just had yummy sandwiches from Witch. I'll catch you guys tomorrow for prep day. Love you. Hi vlog. I don't know if I was said I was gonna vlog last night or this morning, but it's clearly the morning. Sunday at 10:58, our rankings come out at 11. Not our rankings, I don't know why I said that. I mean, our 2 rounds that we have today. I'm nervous about both of them, like, keeping me. I really hope they did. I'm shaking. But everything happens for a reason. I got them both back. Okay, today's gonna be a freaking good day. Oh my gosh, I don't start till 4:40. Hi. I was so sad. I just kind of want to come on and explain my thoughts because I'm really anxious, really nervous, not really having a good day. Today's gonna be a freaking good day. The fact that I have to wait like 4 hours is causing a lot of like, what's the word when you're like, oh, anticipation? Just nerve-wracking to think that like this is literally the last day. Like, one of these is like my sorority. But it's also really exciting. I need to have a better mindset. I'm wearing this dress today because it's prep. It's this white dress from Zara.
A little small. I think it's a size small.
Sale vibes. Oh, it's a medium. Wow. Okay.
Well, it doesn't fit my boobs that well, but there's the bottom. Look like that.
I think I'm just gonna like dress it up with curly hair and a lot of jewelry.
Sorry, it looked like this. Okay, the reason that I don't record after prep and it skips a bit day is because I looked like this.
Aww.
So, just a fair warning.
Okay. Sorry it's loud. My roommates and I are trying to get excited because it's bid day. We found our bids in 10 minutes actually. So like last night you saw we prepped. Very hard decision. I don't even know if I talked to the camera because I was like bawling crying all night. Gonna be completely honest, but I feel really good this morning. I know everyone's gonna end up in the right place and I'm just feeling confident for everyone and excited. Bid day is online, so we're just like opening our bids on a big Zoom with everyone and then we go into a separate Zoom with our PC. I'm literally just wearing a white tank top because I don't know. My jewelry is all the same, but I'm gonna vlog as opening our bids and I'm so excited. Current setup for the bid day environment. Yeah, give us one word, everyone.
Excited.
Emma?
Nervous.
Megan?
Freaking out.
Okay.
Molly?
Jiggling?
I'm feeling, what if I was like confident? We join this Zoom when it's bid day. Look at my nails vlog. I just got them done.
Welcome to Bid 2021.
I'm sure you're all wondering when you're gonna get your bid.
You can change your hair, you can change your clothes.
It says check your email.
I don't
want to,
I literally don't
want to. Okay, oh my god.
Okay,
I have mine.
How'd you get it?
I didn't
get it.
Here we go.
First email.
Okay, big apologies for this being posted literally 4 months after it was filmed. I just was like focusing on school, but summer, gonna try to post more and just hopefully in the future. But I thought this would be good because I know people are gonna start rushing when they go back to school. And here's my perspective on the whole process. Overall, pretty good experience, especially having like my roommates with me the whole time. And I don't know if you caught that at the end, but I'm in AKO, Alpha Chi Omega, and I absolutely love it. Very happy where I ended up. Comment below what you want to see from me, and thank you so much for watching.